स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी डू लेसन 3 एक्सरसाइज बुक एक्सरसाइज क्वेश्चन नंबर 2. चूज द करेक्ट आंसर एंड फिल इन द ब्लैंक्स. फर्स्ट इज गिवन ए पार्ट आर स्मॉल प्लांट्स विद वुडी स्टेम्स. स्मॉल प्लांट्स बट विद वुडी स्टेम्स, दे आर कॉल्ड शर्ब. राइट आंसर इज शर्ब. ब्लैंक्स B part is given. Blanks complete their life cycle in 2 years. They are called biennials plant. Right answer is biennials. Number part C is given. Number third is given. Blanks is a xerophyte. Oh, who is xerophyte? Cactus. Cactus is a xerophyte. D part is given. Lotus is an a plant. Lotus हमारा कैसा plant है? We know that lotus is a aquatic plant. The right answer is aquatic. E part, blanks is non-flowering plant. Fan. Right answer is fan. Fan is the non-flowering plant. Let's revise again. Number one, blanks is small plants with woody stem. Are small plants with woody stem. Herb, right answer. Sorry, shrub is the right answer. Blanks complete their life cycle into 2 years. Biennials plants. C part, blanks is a xerophyte. Xerophyte is cactus. Cactus is a xerophyte. Lotus is an aquatic plant. E part is given. Blanks is a non-flowering plant. Fan is the non-flowering plant. Students, you fill these question number 2 in your book. Question number 3 is answer the following questions. I send you your answers. You can write these answers in your notebook, but we just discuss about these question answers. What are herb? Small and weak stems plants are called herbs. Small plants with weak stems are herbs. And what are second is given? What are shrubs? Small plants with woody stem. There is only small difference in herbs and shrub. Small plants with woody stem, they are called shrub. Small plants with weak stems, they are called herbs. Third is given. What are annual, biennial and perennial plant? Annual plants, that plants complete their life cycle in 1 year, and biennial plants that complete their life cycle in 2 years, and perennial plants are those who complete their life cycle more than 2 years. I think it's clear. Annual plants complete their life cycle in 1 year, and biennial plants complete their life cycle in 2 years, and perennial plant complete their life cycle more than 2 years. D part is given. What is the name given to plants that grow on land and plants that grow in water? We know that plants grow on land. They are called terrestrial plant, and that plants grow in water, they are called aquatic plants. I think it's clear. E part is given. Give two examples each of flowering and non-flowering plants. We know that flowering plants, they give us flowers, as like mango and gulmohar. Non-flowering, moss, fan and algae. You write, I send these questions answers, you write these question answers in your notebook.